is what we got tonight. A civil war between really four factions here.
Well, I don't think there's going to be anything civil about this war that we're about to witness.
You look at the list of famous folks in Charleston, and one word sticks out to describe these two guys, the actor comedian Andy Dick.
Well, I'm not so sure he's famous in Charleston, but Ric Flair must be looking on from somewhere right now.
These men that did Ric Flair last week was deplorable.
Introducing your tag team partner from Los Angeles, California, at a combined weight of 450 pounds, Mercury, Nitro, and Melina, M.
Well, the red carpet has been rolled out. The paparazzi precedes the team of Eminem and Melina. Well, you better take a lot of pictures because this may be the last time these two guys look this good. After the Hardys and DX get through with them.
Well, they are three-time former tag team champions. Melina, some say could be horizontally challenged, but she has great flexibility, I'll say that for her.
Yes, she does. Great legs.
Oh. Oh. It reminds me of the title cover of the WWE magazine, Hot, Soaked, and Sexy. I don't recall Eminem ever teaming with Team Rated RKO ever. This is an eight-man tag team main event. We're live tonight in Charleston, South Carolina, and we thank you for inviting us into your home again. Rather, a lot of the theme here, overwhelmingly, the theme here is retribution with a capital R for what Team Rated RKO did to the legendary and beloved Ric Flair last week here on Monday Night Raw in Triple H.
Well, Flair was brutalized last week, but right now, Randy Orton being brutalized by Triple H.
And it couldn't happen to a nicer, arrogant individual than Randy Orton.
Our announce table has been a popular destination tonight, but I wouldn't mind seeing Orton or Edge's head bounced off of it a few more times, would you?
Absolutely not. And an offense chop from Shawn Michaels. Compliments of the Nature Boy Ric Flair. And a swinging neck breaker by the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels.
Well, Randy Orton set up for that move a little too soon, and well, Michaels read his book.
Randy Orton and Edge, the reigning world tag team champions, But this match is not about titles. This match is not about accolades. It is all about retribution for the cowardly attack. And look at Triple H, not moving for the cover, mounting Randy Orton, and now with that tape right hand, it's like a tight, like a sledgehammer, hammering down on Orton's face.
Well, you know, you're right, JR. Ordinarily, this business is about going in the ring, competing, trying to be the best you can, and trying to win titles. But sometimes, oh my goodness, sometimes things get a little personal.
Good grief.
And that's what's happened between DX, Ric Flair, and Orton and Edge.
Nitro turned inside out.
Was he ever.
Matt Hardy now gets the tag in. Certainly a tremendous matchup just 24 hours ago at ECW's December to Dismember between the Hardys and Eminem, and a reverse elbow by Matt Hardy looking for the cover. This is, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, a one-fall match to a finish here. Our main event live tonight from Charleston, South Carolina, and you're watching Monday Night Raw. Oh, wow, hard leg drop by Matt Hardy. And Matt Hardy again pressing the advantage and got a near fall over Johnny Nitro. And now Intercontinental Champion. Jeff Hardy got the tag.
Man, what a way to enter the ring.
And Jeff Hardy quickly seizing the moment, hooking the leg, and got a near fall out of it. Nitro in big trouble. Johnny Nitro in jeopardy here. Snap mare and a low drop kick to the back of the head. Jeff Hardy, a lot of offense. Unique cover. Unique offense. A near fall again, King.
Our fans have a unique chant going. Edge sucks.
Another right hand by Matt Hardy. Matt and Jeff. Oh, they're stacking up Eminem like cordwood here.
Oh, look at that.
Look at this. The poetry in motion by Jeff Hardy. And now the Hardys.
Oh, what teamwork by the Hardys.
Great teamwork. Man, this match is on fire. Can Team Red Arcade, Eminem, can they survive it? This match will continue.